He was a famous trumpet man from a Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a tough man and his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow his bugle for his Uncle Sam. His ready brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next is a cap when I was in draft and a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He was the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, he picks it up when he plays reveille.